morning, evening, or night. Steely Ryan here, bringing you Let's Play Pokemon Forest Sky episode number 16. Yes, I made it this far. I'm loving every moment of it. So, last time we got the fossils from Dark Cave and beat Team Magma at Charpos Island. So, today, and we were teleported here by Mr. Stone. So, now let's go see what he wants. Didn't expect to be back here so soon. Did they'll be here till at least episode 20? I'd say this game, this game is flying by. And I'm gonna say it's one of the best hacks I've played. Although the story is a bit all over the place, but it's still better than the originals. At least the original stories. So now this is where the Pokemon. I wonder if she has anything for sale yet. Oh, she does. Let's see, what do we have? We have Ultra Balls, Net Balls, Die Balls. Oh, not bad, not bad. But while I'm here, how many do I have? Yeah, I'm going to buy some of these. Oh, I've got plenty of money, so I'll get up to 28, and I'll do. Because we might need them very shortly. No foreshadowing there. As you can see, this guy has now moved. So now we've got even more area to play with now. Over here is where we shall find our next team member. And it's working, that's good. Okay, come on. Yes. Helix Skull Fossil, please. Okay, I'm just gonna speed this up a bit. Yep, sorry about this. No, people don't like speed up, but it's faster. Because you can't run yet. Now, this is Krenidos, who will be... No, sorry, who will not be our fourth team member. So that's in the PC. Yeah, we heard all this. Okay, now we're going to get our fourth team member after we speak to Mr. Stone. So, I think I've got the EXP share at the ready anyway. It's such a long walk. All the way around. Was that Pokemon? No, it's a, no, I might not, it's a chair. Or a stool. Purple floor. You have anything nice to say? Yeah. In the conference room up here, okay. Here we have Professor Birch, Mr. Stone, and Cynthia. And a weird computer on the desk. Uh-oh, not Groudon again. Didn't they learn in Ruby and Emerald? That it won't work? It's just gonna bring the world to shit again? The Polar Forest. Now where could that be? Is that something to do with Salty Magma at the beginning of the game? No, I doubt it. Sky, oh god, not him again. Hope we don't have to fight him soon. Okay, bye Cynthia. So she'll be there waiting for us. Professor Birch is going to talk to us. What is he going to say? Oh yeah, it's nice to meet you too, Professor Birch. I learned my lesson. I called you the wrong name in the very first episode. I apologize. You're Professor Birch. Not a female dog. Oh, do I have to? Just don't call me, please. Goodbye. Good riddance. Now what are you going to say? So you walk here by yourself. I'm not even touching the keyboard. And we get the very first Master Ball. Thank you very much, Mr. Stone. Now. I don't know, but I think you might be a bit gay. Oh, dang, it is a manly pink. So, never mind. Well, that pink isn't that bad. Purple. Bit better, but never mind. Before I go offending someone, like my mum, who's mad about purple. Don't know why. Anyway, less about my life, more about slow walking, speeding up. So, thank you for. Yes, we waited for it. Omanyte. Please let this be a water type. So, Omanyte, a little seashell sort of thing. Very old. So, it's a guy. No, I think I know a good nickname. PJ. You know who you are, PJ, if you ever watch this. If you do, thanks for watching. Anyway, I'm gonna have to get PJ out of the box now. I hope he has a water type move. I'm sorry for the speed up, it just, it makes things so much easier. No idea why it just healed up, but anyway, so here we are. We are here at the Pokemon Center of Plague Pig City. And let's see who we're gonna get rid of. I'm gonna get rid of you. Actually, no, the mine's not where I think I am. God damn it. What'd you have? Great ball. No, can't take items, never mind. Anyway, so, withdraw. Oh, sorry, level 20, so it's a bit higher level. Oh, anyway, we've got PJ the Omanyte. Although, I probably should save that name if I ever got a cow Pokemon. Oh yeah, let's see, what do you have? Nope, wrong one. PJ summary. Rock water type is nice. Raises speed and rain, not bad, not bad. Timid. Not exactly sure what that does. Withdraw, bite, water gun. Ah, that's not too bad. I'll keep him. To be honest, I've never used a fossil type Pokemon other than Shieldon and Kranidos. And they weren't too bad. So, where are we? Let me think. Polar Forest. We don't have Fly yet, so it's going to be a hell of a trek. Before I forget, where is it? EXP share. There you go, PJ. All yours. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut the episode here, and I'll meet you back when we get to close to our destination. So for now, I'll be right back in 2-3 minutes my time, 2 seconds your time once more. See you then. Okay, I'm back. It's not close to the destination, don't worry, I'm just here to fight this guy and get the item because I don't know what it is. So here we have a ninja. Probably like level 20s, I think. Oh no! That's around our level, that's fine. Okay, Shedinja. No, not Shedinja, that's a different one. That's Ninjask. Sword Dance. Okay, it's faster than Goldman. Let's see how good his special defense is. Not very good, apparently. Good at that, or I'm just so strong. So there. First bit of experience with PJ, and coughing. Easily taken care of now. Okay, that's nice, and we get a Moonstone. Very useful if you have Skitty. Not sure the Ninos are in this game, but anyway, here we're back in Small Town. That's our house to the on the left there. Birch's house there, Birch's lab. Daycare. And we're on Route A. So I'm just gonna... Actually, I'm gonna do the user repel. Repel, repel, max, repel. Now, what shall we find? So, we're at the forest entrance, where there really was no forest that we could enter. As you can see, we do have to go here. Team Magma. Oh no. No. Not you. Please not you, not again. Well, at least this time, I'll hopefully have this on footage. Once, let me check, I'm actually still recording. I am. Okay, I am, that's fine. You have a Vulpix. This is very nice. Psychic should take care of that. No, I do not like this guy. So, a 32-volt picture as Will-O-Wisp, Flamethrower, Confuse Ray, Cosmic Beam, whatever that is. I don't even know what that move is, to be honest. Leafeon? If walkthrough's correct, which is a bit weird, if it is correct. Leafeon level 32? Let's find out. Yep, Leafeon level 32. Giga Drain, Quick Attack, Grass Whistle, and Shadow Ball. Decent moveset. And it's got, apparently, now probably got decent special defense because my special attack ain't that good. Speeding over is long. Oh yeah, the Vulpix is holding Citrus Berry, Leafeon holding Leftovers. Before I forget. Now, this is why PJ21, nice. Now this is why this might seem weird. If it powered on, I'm going to keep Narasim, because it's probably going to be faster and just close combat it. Ground and Dark. Now, Hippopaldon 38. 6 level difference. Hippopaldon is holding a Leftovers. He has moves Crunch, Curse, Earthquake, and Slack Off. I'm going to close combat and hope that it kills. Very defensive Pokemon. I've got good attack, and this isn't super effective. What the friggin' hell? Okay. This ain't good. I'm confused. I'm sure Hippopaldon was... No, he's not Dark type. That's Crocker Rock. Damn it. He's just regular Ground type. And I don't have a good Water type yet. So I'm going to have to... Strength. See if that does any more. Because this guy's... Wow, 80 power move. Did that much. Okay, I'm screwed. Unless I get Psychic off before it hits me. Sandstream, I think? Yep. That was a big mistake on my part. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna set up Double Team. I'm gonna try to get some Calm Minds up, then obliterate the shit out of him. Yes. Oh god, this is gonna hurt real bad. Oh my god, it didn't kill me. Ha! No stab, I mustn't have that good of a special attack. Because in third gen, there's no physical special split yet. I'm gonna keep going, hope I don't get killed. Hopefully he misses with whatever he does. Slack off, okay. I can live with that. So three double teams then, a couple of Calm Minds, and that should be enough. Now this is why I like double team Calm Mind combos, very nice. And it's just going to keep slacking off. This will hopefully... The reason I'm doing this is because I'm afraid of his Crunch. I'm down 37, might actually heal up after this one just to be safe. Would be smart enough to attack. Earthquake. Yep. Double team doing its work. Actually, I think one Calm Mind should be enough. Might be 2 hit kill though. I don't think Sky has any items. I didn't notice on the walkthrough anyway. Okay. Gonna heal up a bit. So I'm getting worried. Super Potion! Okay, that'll bring me 70 HP, that's fine. Earthquake miss, that's brilliant. Okay, 2 more Calm Minds, then I'm going to attack. And obliterate him. I'm going to speed up because I'm worried about time, that hurt. My special defense fell. Slack off full HP, okay. This will hopefully kill it. I'm hoping. Perfect. Thank you, Goldman. You're a lifesaver. PJ level 22. Okay. I didn't get as much done as I hoped because I didn't expect that battle with Sky to take that long. So, Anyway, I think we've got enough done. We've got our fourth team member, PJ the Omanyte. We made it to the forest entrance again. We got Moonstone. It's pretty much just a story-based episode. Next time, we are going to fight whoever is in the polar forest. Or whatever. We don't know what's there yet. So, for now, Sylvain out once more, and I'll see you next time. Peace, as a lot of YouTubers say.